What is happening?
Fizz. It wasn't an anomaly. It was you. Programming the robots. Keeping everyone else occupied.
Couldn't find any physical notes from Dr. Hall.
We just lost your cameras.
Its tech levels below us.
Of my plan. It's just, I wouldn't have done any of this if I didn't believe it was gonna work.
You don't know it's going to work.
Science is sound. There are always risks involved. You know that, Gemma.
You're right. But potentially paralyzing Daisy or destroying the world are two massive risks, Fizz.
Let's hope that that doesn't happen.
No, 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 Fizz, just Fizz. No, please, please, Fizz. Fizz, I am begging you. Please, you do not want to do this.
No, I don't. But I have to.
I'll never forgive you.
I suspect you won't be the only one. The adrenaline will help jumpstart your powers. Here's what you need to do. You need to compress the gravitonium down as much as possible. Then carefully guide it over and insert it into the sphere.